Okay, you're on.
Well, I got this recipe here from the famous place in San Jose, or lost for words with our Italian place.
Original Joe's.
Original Joe's. So from Original Joe's, I got the Randy like double, triple pork chops.
Oh, yes.
And ate four of them at a time. So today we have a double rack of pork that has been roasted on a bed of oranges. And we're making a burnt orange sauce with Grand Marnier and bourbon in it. And which we will take off to the side for Mrs. Peroni, because we don't want to get her drunk. But
so you really are
chipping pretty good.